എന്നും എപ്പോഴും കൂട്ടുകൂടാ. ദൈവം തന്നൊരു സമ്മാനം, റേഡിയോ ആഞ്ചലോസ്.
A tree, when it is cut, it doesn't ask the axe, "Why are you cutting me?" It just allows itself to be cut by the axe. When Gandhiji was thrown out and kicked by a British in South Africa, he just asked him whether anything happened to his boots. Such was his nobility, serenity and patience. In our life too, dear friends, we are hurt by different persons in different ways. Physically, psychologically, spiritually, etc. How do we accept our hurt feelings? Do we take them positively or negatively? Mary, our mother, teaches us how to accept our crosses. She was able to endure everything patiently. We see this at the time of the presentation of Jesus, when Simeon prophesying their flight into Egypt, and the peak moment of her suffering was when her beloved son was mercilessly crucified. Mary did not become the slave to her emotions. She looked with the loving eyes once of her son, through whom she knew that the redemption of all would come. All her suffering was for a particular aim, a noble cause, to become the partaker of the salvific act. We are called to continue this salvific action by accepting our crosses with patience and saving others along with Mary. As we close the 20th day, let us pray. O sweet mother, you who were innocent endured suffering with so much patience, give us the grace to bear our crosses patiently without complaining. Amen. Ave Maria, lovingly yours, Sister Leila Antony, SAP, St. Anne's Convent, listening from Radio Angelus, a voice from heaven.